Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. So today we are going to learn how to edit this awesome cinematic title in KineMaster. So first of all, open 16:9 aspect ratio, click on the media, then click on the video which you want to import. So once we have imported the video, find the video title which you want to put and also the video part which you would like to import. So here I like the first 6 to 7 seconds of this video, which are leading into a dense forest. So I am going to split it and delete the rest of the part. So now we have our introduction part. So now for the end part, I am going to select another video and trim it so that I find this view. Again, you have to keep in mind that you don't make your video too long and each shot should be of approximately 6 to 7 seconds. Now for the middle part, in the similar way, you can trim it. So I am just going to adjust the speed to 1.2x of this middle part so that the whole video appears as a uniform video. So now I am typing cinematic. Just be sure to keep 3 spaces in between. Once you are done with it, click OK. Now drag it so that it covers the whole video. Okay. So now at the beginning, click on the animation. And then hit the plus icon. Okay. So now go to the end and click the plus icon and then just drag it so that it covers the whole video and you can see the effect. Now go to the text and select Orbitron medium and then put the fade effect at the beginning and at the out animation. And then for the transition, I am selecting classical transition, crossfade, and reducing its duration to 1 second. Okay, so we are done with the first part. Similarly for the second and third, I am selecting crossfade and 1 second duration. So now that we have done with our transition, for the second part, titles, in the similar way, drag it so that it covers whole video and then select the text. You can select the text Orbitron medium or robot thin, both are of good quality. Now at the end also, I am selecting plus and dragging it so that the animation looks like it is magnifying. Now for the third part, minimalist. Similarly, we have kept 3 spaces in between and then dragging it so that it covers whole video. That looks good. At the beginning, I am going to click on animation and plus, and then at the end I'm going to hit on the plus icon and then drag it. Just be sure that you don't drag it too much or else it will not look good. And then applying the fade for the in animation and out animation to all the text. And then for the first also. So here we are done with our title. So now we need our music. So I am going to select one music which is copyright free. You can also download it from the YouTube library and then trim the extra part of it. So here we are done with our video. Please like, share and subscribe to my video. If you if you find it useful. Thank you.